Welcome. Welcome, everyone. So tonight, we celebrate the advent of a new era. It all starts with a thunder, the sound of Folgore coming to life. We're about to dominate the disruptive force of nature with the power of human genius and creativity, inspired by Leonardo da Vinci, who embodied the excellence of the Italian spirit. And we honor its birthday today. He stepped into history, pushing humanity into the future. He marked the beginning of a new era, combining art with science, just as Maserati did in the automotive world, breaking boundaries and redefining rules. Maserati has always marked a change and keeps doing it. And when we think about the future and innovation, art and science are the heart of every human revolution. Please welcome to the stage astrophysicist Edvige Pezzulli.
We all fear flying, but some still want to try it. just like Leonardo da Vinci. And like another Italian, Galileo Galilei, the father of the scientific method and the inventor of the telescope. Thanks to the telescope, we begin to see where our naked eyes can't, and the universe becomes an immense space to explore. And it's by bettering Galileo's telescope that today we, astrophysicists, can observe how galaxies formed after the Big Bang, how black holes grow, how a star forms in a gas cloud. Galileo and the telescope. Well, Galileo didn't invent it. The telescope was already invented, but this is just a detail that makes no difference. Galileo does another revolution. He takes this tube and points it to the stars. One of the greatest jumps toward the universe, it's not an invention. It's much more. It's a paradigm shift. Taking something that already exists and making something new out of it, finding possibilities that no one has even imagined before. Sometimes, innovating is harder than inventing, because seeing new things where no one has ever looked before, it's relatively simple. While succeeding when everyone else is looking at, this is what true visionaries do. Embracing new vision, changing perspective, asking new questions. It's watching the sun moving across the sky, as everyone does, but at some point, it's seeing, understanding that it's not the sun moving, it's the earth. It's thanks to these revolutions that today we observe new planets, new galaxies, new stars. Because in the way we explore the universe and in the way we create innovation, there is still the spirit of Leonardo and Galileo. There is science, there is the art of science, but there is also art. And only by merging these two different perspectives, we can build strong wings and take flight. And let the desire win over the fear of falling.
So, look up at the sky. Be ready to embrace our next journey into innovation. Welcome to Maserati's new electric era. Made in thunder, this is Folgore Day.
Buonasera a tutti. Good evening. Wow, this is quite a special moment to share with you for the very first time the new Gran Cabrio Folgore, our latest creation in the Maserati Folgore lineup. It represents the true essence of Maserati, the perfect combination of performance and Italian style. Together with our engineers in Modena, we harnessed the incredible power of electrification, this force of nature, by using cutting-edge technology derived directly from Formula E. The result delivers incredible handling in the authentic spirit of the Tridente, a true symbol of confidence. And it is this performance that also creates these incredible proportions. I mean, just look at these beautiful shapes. The Gran Cabrio is a true piece of art. It is a rolling sculpture. And nothing more than this combination of performance and Italian style is synonymous with pure allegria. It is this unexplainable emotion that you will feel when you're behind the wheel of the Gran Cabrio, and your senses will blend effortlessly with the embrace of the natural elements. Rarely can you witness such an important point in time in our history. Tonight, we open the door to a new era for Maserati. And allow me to share this very special moment with part of the Maserati family, the makers who worked on the Folgore project.
Buonasera and welcome to this defining moment for the Maserati brand, the Maserati team, and the future of luxury mobility. For 110 years, Maserati has represented Italian excellence globally by staying true to our values of innovation, creativity, design, performance, and luxury. Today, we ride the future. Thanks to our team, we made this moment possible. We own our destiny. We lead the change. We are on the offense always. Maserati is in fact the first luxury car brand to make full electric range a reality. The future is now. The future is made in thunder. We are Maserati. We turn the future on.